What's happening, Branford? Well, we didn't get rained out this year. We actually didn't get rained out last year, but the pre-concert got rained out, but the actual concert didn't get rained out. Anyway, it's so good to be back. Even though we couldn't make it, I was actually sitting in my hotel room last year waiting for them to tell me to come on out and play, and there was some crazy storm going around, but you know, it's New England. And then the storm blew by, and I called and I said, the sun's out. But here we are a year later. How you guys doing? Make some noise. Come on, Branford. It's a nice looking crowd out there. You know, 20 years ago, and that'll be 20 years ago this year, we started a little show over in New Haven called the Merry Meadows Christmas Show at Toad's Place. This year is our 20th anniversary. Of course, I started playing that show. I was still in high school, so. Actually, junior high school was. But from day one, when I first did my solo recording, I had come to town. I used to play in a band. Well, there were a couple bands I played there. I played in the Joey Melotti Quartet, The Lift. And there was a group that was J. Rowe and Ron Lawrence's band with Nelson Rangel. He used to play at the Foundry Cafe. The Foundry Cafe. The Foundry Cafe was our graduate school. You know, you were going to college and you learn how to write music and play music. But when you really wanted to learn how to really play, At least if you came from New Haven, you played at the Foundry Cafe. And we played whatever the heck we wanted to play at the Foundry Cafe, right, fellas? But I started my own solo career, and I hired this gentleman to be my musical director, and we've been together ever since. 20 years, the one and only Jay Rowe, y'all. Jay Rowe, y'all know. And even though Ron and I played together for many, many years, Ron had gone off and he was working with Najee. I was mad. And then to add insult to injury, I said, Ron, can you come play in my band now? He goes, no, I'm going out with Boney James. So he did 8 years with Boney James, but then he finally joined my band. Ron Lawrence, y'all. Ron Lawrence, the one and only Ron Lawrence. And although he's been around, he's doing the duties for me tonight, and I'm so glad to have him. Please welcome John Roundtree on the drums. John Roundtree. Well, you guys couldn't ask for a more beautiful day. Have a great time. We're gonna have a ball tonight.